I know people are going to be extremely jealous when they see this, because this is almost Edison-esque, because here we have a wild rice processor that is incorporating a 100-year-old engine, a mighty tiny, or no, it's a little jumbo, using incredible ingenuity on my behalf. So don't turn green with envy. Make sure you get a good shot of that engine now. It seems to have trouble running right at the moment. Putting the rice in here.